Gwiazdą dzisiejszego wieczoru był niezwykle charyzmatyczny i zarażający uśmiechem Chuck Fraser z zespołem. Guys, first of all, I want to ask you, how did you enjoy the show? Because I think the public was, you know, full of energy, and it was thanks to you.
The show was fantastic. Every time I play in Pamela, it's fantastic, and I have my boys with me. So, it's great.
A wy panowie, jak odczuliście emocje dzisiejszego wieczoru, jak wam się tu grało?
Fantastycznie. Reakcja publiczności, interakcja i od razu milej się gra i przyjemniej.
A czy wy razem gracie na co dzień? To jest
tak.
Projekt, który...
Tak, nowo powstały, tak. My z Czakiem tutaj już graliśmy akustycznie, z harmonijką ustną, ale elektrycznie pierwszy raz tutaj w tej konfiguracji jesteśmy. Myślę, że nie ostatni raz, bo grało się fantastycznie, fantastyczna publiczność i chcielibyśmy jeszcze tu pewnie wrócić.
No ja mam nadzieję. Chuck, tell me, why did you choose Poland to the place for a living?
Like I said before, I've been coming here since 1995. I love Tordenham. I've played in Pamela a couple of times, and the crowd had energy, so we have energy too. We love to play.
Okay, but you came from Texas, from Houston, as I know.
Yes, I'm from Houston, but when I came here the first time, I was living in Norway.
Oh.
So I came from Norway here.
So have you got any projects in Norway also?
No.
So you are making music in Poland?
Only in Poland.
Okay.
Poland!
It sounds good. Okay, so tell me, is there any plan for your project or any of you have another project? What's going to be next?
Well, we play with different musicians. We have a lot of different projects going on all the time. You have to, because we like to play and that's how we live.
Yeah, but is it always like music, blues, rock, jazz, or funk? Some
yeah.
Also, yeah.
Blues, jazz, rock, funk, Latin music, Latin jazz.
Everything.
Yeah.
Latin jazz. Okay, so it is very, very cool mix of any kind of music, but it's the best way of making a good music.
Yes.
Actually, yeah, and something very, I would say, even. Special.
Yes.
I forget the word for saying wyjątkowy in Polish, but it is like special. I think it's a good way.
Well, I think it's nice because all of these guys, we all play different things, we all listen to different things. So when we come together, we make something special and I hope interesting.
Yeah, so you take inspiration from different kind of music.
Oh, yeah. I listen to everything.
Okay, so where we can hear you next time? What is the plan? Your project got some plan for next concert or anything?
Oh, the next concert is what in Zielona Góra is the next concert, and from there we'll just try to make some business and make some more music.
So maybe you are thinking about making some recordings, some albums.
That may come in the future too. Everything is open.
Everything is open. Okay, so we are waiting. Czekamy w takim razie na płytę i. Tymczasem dziękuję panom za wywiad. Mam nadzieję, że do zobaczenia wkrótce.
Pozdrawiamy Toruń.